was important.
Secundus Malto, House Almaroon.
The soul sparks. Give them to me. Lifetimes have I waited. Now I can rest knowing that everything left of my people is preserved for eternity. I have created an ark to preserve what is left of the Drazir. Though all of Nirud will cease, my ark will endure. And these sparks will join the consciousness of the countless others within. Our fate is inevitable. The custodian will return Nirud to Alepsis Tora. It will not emerge a second time. All that remains is yourself. Tell me, Do you? Perhaps. Not so the Drazeer. I once believed in free will. The Ambit Ember has since shown me the fate of all things. For the Drazeer, free will was an illusion. All of our achievements pointed us here, to Alepsis Tora. Our every action since was inevitable. Yet I did not foresee you. Or perhaps, I chose not to. I would invite you to the Ark, small one. You will be a welcome addition to eternity. A crude description. I consume your essence and merge your consciousness with my people. It is immortality. Will you join us? That is your choice. You must believe your will is your own. Thus do the living endure their finite existence. So, what say you? The only life the Drazeer have found in eons, all that is left in this universe, to continue without would be a great loss. So, we will not do so. Your will is not greater than that of the universe, nor my own. You will join us, small one, no matter the form.
Get a load of this place. All right, Clementine. Where are you?
Station.